For the first 24 to 48 hours after fetal surgery, really what we're looking at is fetal well-being and assessing for preterm labor.
In the first few days, keeping the patient from going into preterm labor can be quite challenging, requires use of several different medications.
Some of these medications have side effects, which we need to explain to the parents before the surgery so that they know when they feel like a wet dish rag or their heart rate goes up a little bit, or they feel a little weak, that's a side effect we need to know about. And we can then change the medication accordingly.
It's important to monitor the patient very carefully. So we do ultrasounds, we do fetal echocardiographic evaluations.
We will perform fetal cardiovascular imaging on the day of the surgery itself, once mom has recovered and she's back in her room. And we'll do so for the first day, second, and third day.
We certainly aim to get the mom out in 4 days, but we are pretty conservative. And if the mom is having any type of post-surgical issues, she will stay in the hospital.
If things go well, then the moms are discharged, but have to remain at restricted activity for weeks after the surgery because of the risks of preterm labor or the risks of membrane separations that could lead to major complications.